reverse psychology.
I'm gonna go by the way. 415 pounds. We have the team of American Muscle, Nate Mustang, and the Lost Boy, Jeremy.
No,
better known as the Sons of Liberty!
Myself, my tag team partner here, Jay Kirby, are indeed veterans. And yesterday was Veterans Day, as we know. And I must ask, are there any other veterans that are here with us tonight? Please stand at the door. Please set a hand for someone over here. Would you please bow our heads in silence for just a moment? The men and women who sacrificed everything, and we're not able to be proud of them.
Their manager, Mr. Black, as well. The veterans, Jay Kirby, Nate Mustang, the Sons of Liberty. Bobby Piper, and that's Kleetus now in the ring.
Get away from me!
Nate Mustang. American Muscle, Nate Mustang. Jay Kirby, we've had their share of success here in the UWC. The Sons of Liberty.
Why are you crying?
Come on, buddy. Put it right there. Come on, all these patriots. Come on, they're behind you, right?
Come on, Kleetus.
Kleetus playing mind games.
Oh, you're pretty dumb.
You ain't got this.
Here comes Bobby Piper, and here comes
Is that legal?
Jay
Kirby. No! Kick in the butt?
Come on, Piper! Gentlemen, that is the butt!
Kick rock!
I'd rather wrestle.
Oh, another tie-up. Goes right to the eye. Clubbing overhand right. Ringing away at the arm.
Did you see that? Right
in the arm.
Really trying to work him over.
Check it out. One, two, three. Come on, Tim.
See right there.
I'm gonna do it again.
Really going the way. Hey, here comes Nate Mustang.
You're a pile of gentrification, right?
You be quiet.
Drive that elbow into Piper's arm. So at the eyes, tag Nate. Here comes Kleetus. There and a few. Goes to the cover. Only gets a count of one.
George, one count.
Mr. Black, as always, complaining about the speed of the counts of the officiating. Never satisfied with the referee.
Check him, will you?
There's a right hand. In there. There's Piper. Jay Kirby trying to get in the ring. Can't quite do it.
Come on, you think you're Patriots, huh?
Oh, yeah. There you see Kirby trying to make the tag. Very, not that far away from Mustang. But far enough. Both men right in the middle. Both men like to tag. Both men have been unable to do so. Piper falls into the ring.
What the heck is wrong with you? What the heck is that?
Piper and Kleetus do not seem like they're on the same page at all. But they are just enough on the same page for Piper to cut off Mustang from making the tag.
I'm sorry.
Piper has held the tag team title here. He and Ripper were tag team champions for almost 2 years. And when he lost those tag team titles, he actually won the heavyweight title. Double headbutt, both men down. I don't feel like Piper, Mr. Black, and Kleetus are on the same page at all. Meanwhile, this is the first time I believe that these two have teamed together. Meanwhile, Kirby and Mustang are a regular team here with their share of success. I think they have more than they can chew. Who will get the first neck breaker? Neither. Piper goes. May have gone to the five, but it could have been a low blow. Tag made, here comes Kleetus.
He can't even count the two.
Tag made. Mustang off the ropes. Double field hip throw.
Drop it on him, Piper. Drop it on him.
Drops that elbow. That's going to be it. One, two. Kirby with the save right there. Kirby right out of the ring. He makes the save and he leaves the ring.
Shut up.
Which is smart. Argues with George Kanaha too long, it allows Kleetus and Piper to have a chance to double up on Mustang. He gets right out of the ring, very smart. And now Mustang has his chance to make the tag. Clothesline miss. I think he's getting him a wedgie.
No!
Kleetus trying to make a tag. Reverse atomic drop after the wedgie. Piper can't be feeling too great at the moment. Tag made, Kleetus in the ring. But Mustang's ever so close. And there's the tag. Here comes Jay Kirby. Clothesline, right hand, clothesline. Everybody on move after that body slam. And another one. A big body slam on an almost 300 pound man. No
less.
Forearms right there. Whips him off. Spinning elbow.
Hit him, Piper!
Yeah! Piper's got him! He misses! He misses! Kirby's got him!
One, two, three!
Double! Double arm DDT! Both men are down! Two covers made! The Sons of Liberty are victorious! Square off right here.
Sorry,
this is it.
Man. Listen, I thought you helped him, but I came running in for a big forearm. I wasn't expecting.
Hey, Mr. Black!
Shut up!
No!
Right. Make up.
Thank you. Oh, see, one big happy family.
They're gonna stay together for now. That's the thing we're keeping an eye on, maybe. They weren't on the same page, and there was some cross words between all three.